Here, we will perform a type B T-junction. The procedure is very similar for other types of height-adjustable junctions. Hint: unscrew the levelers from the first panels by about a half an inch in order to compensate for uneven floor heights. Install the junction block in the alignment screws of the first two panels. Insert the 90-degree plastic connector provided with the junction kit. If necessary, use a rubber mallet to push it completely to the bottom of the rail. Repeat the two preceding steps with the third panel. Install the longest vertical trim using the straight plastic connectors supplied with the tallest panels. Then, install the shortest vertical trim to the top of the lowest panel. Secure it in place by using the short plastic connectors supplied with the junction kit. Level the panel. Finally, use the zinc assembly screws to secure the panels to the junction block. Installing a variable height inline connection is very similar to a standard installation. Align the panels into one another using the alignment screws. Insert the two straight plastic connectors provided with the lowest panel. If necessary, use a mallet to push them completely to the bottom of the rails. Level the panels. Use the zinc assembly screws to secure both panels. Caution: the caps must be inserted into the trims. Install the variable height end of run trim by inserting the corner cap together with the top trim of the highest panel. Press the vertical trim firmly to secure it in place on the rail.